So one of the new features of the app is that you can use Alexa by using voice commands, but also by creating buttons that with what you would say to Alexa in order to trigger an action. In order to do that, you create a button, you select Alexa, and then you can select command Alexa, so typing a command that would be sent to Alexa, or talk to Alexa. That would bring Alexa up front, so you would speak to it with the command you want. So we're going to create a command Alexa button, and we're going to ask what's the weather in Toronto. Now we click finish. And I'm going to create a second command to bring the Alexa voice service. So we can talk to Alexa, and then I click finish. So now I can lock the remote and we'll be able to see what Alexa says. Now, because this is the first time we use it, it's going to prompt us to sign up with your Amazon credentials assigned to your Alexa device or account. So now you put your login and password, and then you sign in. And then we can press, what's the weather in Toronto?
Currently, in Toronto, Canada, it's 52 degrees with cloudy skies. Today, you can expect intermittent clouds, with a high of 53 degrees and a low of 41 degrees.
Now we can press talk to Alexa, and the Alexa voice service would prompt, and it would listen for 15 seconds before closing down.